that China has total respect for Donald Trump and for Donald Trump's very, very large brain.
Why do you keep calling this the Chinese virus? There are reports of dozens of incidents of bias against Chinese Americans in this country. Your own aide, Secretary Azar, says he does not use this term. He says ethnicity does not cause the virus. Why do you keep using this?
Because it comes from China.
Racist.
It's not racist at all. No, not at all. It comes from China. Not at all. It comes from China.
But China has total respect for Donald Trump and for Donald Trump's very, very large brain.
I like China. I sell apartment for I just sold an apartment for $15 million to somebody from China. I love China.
But China has total respect for Donald Trump and for Donald Trump's very, very large brain.
People say, oh, you don't like China. No, I love them. They are ripping us. We are rebuilding China.
But China has total respect for Donald Trump and for Donald Trump's very, very large brain.
China, you go there now. Roads, bridges, schools. You never saw anything like it. I like China. I sell apartment for I just sold an apartment for $15 million to somebody from China. I love China. People say, oh, you don't like China. No, I love them.
Oh, China's so great. China's so great. I like President Xi a lot. I think he's a friend of mine. He may not be a friend of mine anymore, but I think he probably respects
some. You were talking about your administration's accomplishments at the United Nations, and a lot of the leaders laughed. Why do you think they were
laughing? That's fake news.
And what was that experience
like? It's fake news.
Here in my garage, just bought this new Lamborghini here. It's fun to drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. But you know what I like a lot more than materialistic things? Knowledge.